No, sir, not a Zyn guy. I am 100% nicotine and tobacco free. I have fought long and hard to get here, and I'm going to stay that way.